Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In this video, I will show you how to make your Facebook page private. But before we getting started, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. So first of all, open up any kind of browser, like I'm using Google Chrome, and then you need to go to your facebook.com. After go to Facebook, you need to find your Facebook page, which page you want to actually make private, right? So I am selecting one of my page, which is, as you guys can see right here, right on the screen. So I actually want to make this Facebook page private, right? So what you need to do, you basically need to go to settings option, and if you click on settings, it will bring you to the general option by default. So in general option, you simply there are lots of options available to just manage your Facebook page, right? So what we need to do, as we are going to make our Facebook page private, you need to click on that page visibility. And here you can see, so you need to edit, you need to click on the edit. Alright guys, so while you click on edit, so you will see here two options, page published and page unpublished. So here you can see the page visibility. So if you unpublished the page, if you check that unpublished page, you only your admin and your moderator will be able to see your page, right? Otherwise no one else can see your page. So if you click on that and save settings, there you need to simply select any kind of options, like they wanted to know that why you are unpublishing the page, right? So you can select whatever you want. So I am selecting other, because actually I want to unpublish the page, right? So here you can see, here you can simply explain why you are unpublishing the page, right? In this box. So what I'm writing is, I just want to unpublish the page, right? That's it. So you need to be specific. It's not very necessary. You can simply write down there, okay? So after writing here, click on that unpublish option and boom, here you can see your page is unpublished. Now as I am the admin of this page, so I am actually able to see this page, because you know, only moderator and admins will be able to see your page. So let's see, I'm just logging with my another account. Let's see if our things done perfectly or not. So I am searching for my page, Sifat Place. Okay, now here you can see I can't find any kind of page named Sifat Place, right? So here you can see that means our page is unpublished successfully. And as you guys wanted to know that how you can make your Facebook page private, this is how actually you can make your Facebook page private, guys. So I hope you guys understood this video. If you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5 Minute Solution.